In the quiet of Bethlehem, the Savior of the world arrived with few aware of his grandeur. When he makes his return, his divine identity will be unmistakable. Yet, the precise moment remains a mystery, known only to the heavens. As stated in Matthew 24:36, "Of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels of heaven, but my Father only." A parable of the fig tree offers guidance. When tender branches bear leaves, summer is near. Similarly, certain signs will signal his imminent return. But a word of caution from Matthew 24:42-44. "Watch therefore, for ye know not what hour your Lord doth come. Be ye also ready, for in such an hour as ye think not the Son of Man cometh." Preparing for his coming isn't about marking calendars. It's about embracing gospel teachings, seeking guidance from the prophet, and living worthy of the Holy Ghost's direction. Fear not the unknown hour of his return. Instead, live each day with purpose and joy, for as stated in D&C 35:27, "Fear not, little flock, the kingdom is yours until I come. Behold, I come quickly." Even so, amen.